Here's how to configure your dataset settings. First, select the country you're operating in. This ensures that all currency and numerical notations appear correctly in your dataset. Next, select your time zone. Look at that! Now my dataset has the correct settings.